Hi everyone, this is DomisLive. In today's video, I'm going to tell you guys how you can receive your double RP in cash on GTA 5. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that sub button. Also, if you guys enjoy the content, drop a like on the video. It helps out greatly. This weekend, you guys will be able to get a double cash in double RP on GTA 5 with the ill-gotten games playlist. So we're gonna dive straight into this information. As you guys can see here, Rockstar has just released some pretty cool. Brand new info on this subject. Stay tuned next week for more information on the ill-gotten games social club event weekend part one, which will be happening Friday, June the 12th through Sunday, June the 14th, with opportunities for bonus RP and GTA cash and more. Perfect for the consummate capitalist. So that's pretty cool. And the reason I say that is because Rockstar has decided to get rid of money glitches and all that kind of stuff. So, you know, it's cool that they're going to be giving double RP in cash. I mean, we're going to be in need of that this weekend. So for the people out there who need money, you guys should be able to play the ill-gotten games playlist and receive that. So, you know, I can't wait for that. I want you guys to let me know what you think about this in the comment section below. Also, I can't wait for the DLC. I'm going to be uploading a crazy amount of videos on the day of the DLC, and you guys may see a podcast the day before the DLC, so make sure you guys be on the lookout for that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is DomisLive, and yes, that was two videos today. We did it, and I'll see you guys another day with another GTA 5 video.